Alright guys, we are going to get started just momentarily. I am extremely hungry. I've been waiting for this moment all day. It's gonna be great. We're gonna have a social experiment, social eating experiment here. Two Inside Gaming. Only the best. All right, guys, here it is. We are here. Let me at least fire up a game. I think I'm gonna fire up the Dota real quick so we have something else going on. It's gonna be awesome. Where is Celtic Warrior? I don't know. I don't know where he is, man. There's a patch, so I'm gonna update this Dota patch. And then I've got some sushi sitting next to me, so we're gonna have some time to hang out and dine on some lovely fish here. And I also have some items ready to prepare some coffee, so we will be having some dinner and preparing the evening's coffee, and hopefully that will lead us closer to the Battle Cup. If we can get a team together for the Battle Cup, I think that'd be awesome. So that's the plan. So we'll just kind of hang out here for a little bit until we sort of get everything started here, and of course we'll be playing some games after that. But for the time being, I am very hungry, so we're gonna have to eat some dinner. This is the entirety of the bag of fish that we have here. So we're gonna crack this thing open and see what we ended up getting. So come along with me, guys. It's gonna be a great journey on this eating adventure. He's asking you to carry him and his brother in the battle cup. He wants everybody to carry him, dude. That's the thing, man. He will take your items, he'll take you carrying him, and think nothing of it. You got the soy sauce right here, guys, for your dunking pleasure. I got two of them, so they know I'm serious about my fish. Alright, the first layer. This looks like we've got some spicy tuna and white tuna scallion avocado is what this is. In box number one. So we'll check that out. Another set of chopsticks. They always think I'm eating for two. So I got two sets of the sticks right here. And then we've got some more fish in this guy. That should do it. So this is the rainbow roll. An assortment of fish on top of a California roll, and then some sushi over rice. Well, it is sushi if it's on rice. People will traditionally think of sushi as just the fish, which is actually sashimi. This is some salmon and white tuna. Want to set up a team? I need a team, dude. Will you carry me instead of Celtic? How about that? We'll talk about it. We'll figure it out. All right, so here we go. We're gonna crack into these things here. Now, what I like to do is open this thing up, and just kind of put the soy sauce in one of these lids here, so that you know, hopefully it's all contained within this little eating environment. And this is going to be interesting simply because. I've never really had the opportunity to eat sushi in my office before, so we're gonna do this. Hopefully, I don't end up with fish and or soy sauce all over either myself or my gaming rig, which I don't think would be good. I don't think that'd be good at all, actually. He's at his aunt's at the moment. Like, get home now. Yeah, this game thing starts in like an hour and maybe 15 minutes. So I would say we've got some time. I've got some time. I don't know about you guys, but I've got some time to hang out with you and eat some sushi here. And then hopefully we can get a team for this thing. So here's the uncovered. What this is again is spicy tuna and white tuna scallion avocado. We're gonna start with a couple bites of this, and we'll move on to something a little bit more exciting. Give the old chopsticks a little break here. And before I do that, where's my? I need some wasabi. They only put it in this one here for some reason. I'll open this up. I'm so hungry. This is just killing me. Wow. I'm gonna have to force myself to enjoy this because I love fish. And I'm a slow eater, so this will actually take quite a while, guys, so bear with me. Alright, so I'm gonna get a little bit of this wasabi here. And what I like to do is, of course, you just kind of mix it in. Mix a little bit of that into the soy sauce here and get it nice little consistency. Get a little bit of that spice action happening in the soy sauce for you there. That's the way to do it. Kind of break it up a little bit. Get all that nice spicy stuff going on in there. Garrison, what's up, brother? What is up is that I'm about to eat some dinner. You guys are forced to enjoy it alongside of me. And after that, we're gonna be playing some Dota. Hopefully we will be participating in the first inaugural Battle Cup tournament. So we're gonna try that. But for now, we are just eating some dinner. I believe if I have enough time, I'll probably try and make some coffee after this. I do have the proper equipment and the ability to make some coffee here, so. Always a noob. Yeah, we are eating socially, my friend. We are taking our first bite of the sushi. Just as we speak, as you tuned in right now. So, hope I've got enough room here. I really don't want to. Well, we'll see. Well. Dude, so good. Oh my god. It's not really, I guess it's a tournament. It's the Battle Cup thing. It's the Battle Cup, weekend, you know, one day, single elimination, like three game tournament thing. So that's what I'm interested in trying to see if I can put together a team for. I don't know if you have to have the battle, what is it, the battle pass compendium thing to participate in it? That I'm not quite sure. You guys will have to speak amongst yourselves once I'm eating this, because, you know, with this sushi, you've got to take, like, fairly large bites. So, you guys will have to chat amongst yourselves. You're finally back home to your PC? That's awesome, man. This is good to be home, dude. I'm glad you're home as well. I'm sure that's a good feeling. Wow. It's not upside down. You know, these things never break properly. This is my break right here. So it looks like it's one side is the pointy end when in actuality it's just completely jacked. These things never they never break properly. But I'm so used to eating with these that I guess I have nice chopsticks of my own. I never use them. I have them out in the kitchen somewhere. I have spicy tuna, which is kind of like crunchy tuna. It has like tuna and tempura kind of like mixed together. It's not necessarily crunchy, but it kind of gives it a little bit of like a tempura texture. A lot of places that do spicy tuna will just get the raw tuna, and then they put like this like hot, like red hot sauce stuff on it. I don't think it's like sriracha, but I don't know. It's some equivalent of some sort of like red hot sauce that I think that's okay. But this one, this place does it a little bit differently. They kind of mix it in with some tempura to give it a little bit of some texture and just kind of break up the fish a little bit. Also have a rainbow roll over here, and then I have pieces of salmon and white tuna. The white tuna is my favorite, and unfortunately it doesn't look super good, but you can't judge a fish by its covers is what I've come to learn. We'll see. We'll give this a piece a try over here. This is first bite of the rainbow roll. So this has a California roll topped with some avocado, white tuna or escolar, and some roe. It looks like there's some scallion on there as well. So we'll give this one a shot here. See how this thing goes. Wow. I'm pretty decent with the sticks. I'm not to the level of like being able to eat a bowl of rice with them. Like you know, if you use chopsticks, like you can eat anything, like rice, you know, little like. It depends on the rice. You're not gonna eat, you know, traditional like American white rice with it. Oh god, it's so good. Guys, the good news is, I've never been within the top 5 or even top 10 of a category before. And the good news is I'm number 2 in social eating, my friends. So thank you for making this special. Streamer CS, man, welcome to the Brew Crew, dude. Thank you for the follow, man, I appreciate you. Yeah, we're talking about pulling this team together. We need to figure something out, because we're getting closer to the deadline of playing. We have the communication happening. What are you guys doing? Keldic, are you playing? Are you playing in this thing? Alright, this one here is... I'm assuming this is Yellowtail. I think this would be Yellowtail right here. Let me try this out. Team, your mid isn't there. Main roles are carry and mid. Alright, Oh, you're welcome. It's my pleasure. You know, I do a lot for you guys. Eating and sharing my sushi with you is now something I can add to the list. Sit down, buddy. Dude, Ricky's been getting a lot of play lately. Like, so much. So much play, dude. We got smoked by one earlier. I was streaming earlier, and, there's a Ricky, a Timbersaw, what else was there? Earthshaker, let me tell you what happened. This guy first picked a PL. Mind you, this guy was horrible. I always check the stats. If I'm playing ranked, like, I'll always check the stats of these players before the game starts. This guy was not the highest stat-wise, and he first picks PL. Oh, God. So bad, dude. Yeah, he fed. He fed his brains out. We lost. I don't know who this guy is. Oh, shit. Why didn't I not have a nickname for him? JP always changes his freaking name, dude. Like, I had no idea that was him. So, I have to add nicknames, because I think he changes his icon, too. If you guys change your name and your icon in your friend's shit, oh my god, you guys are asking to be confused. Asking for me to be confused. Like, I have these people messaging me, I'm like, who is this? There you go, it's fucking JP. Fucking JP, man. What are you doing to me? Yeah, I was just telling him we're trying to assemble the team. So I've got your official permanent name in there now. So I know that it's you. Dude's changing his name every week. Slowly becoming third favorite stream. That's cool, man. I'll settle for third favorite. If you don't mind sharing, who are the top two so I know who I need to gun for. Alright, we're gonna break into the we're gonna break into the tuna here. I need to start eating some of these sushi pieces. Yeah, we'll do that in a minute. I'm gonna have some of this red tuna here. Rainbow. I appreciate you hanging out, man. It means a lot to me, dude. It's a beautiful thing. Wow. So good. Two hours left? For what? I'm talking about the battle. Battle Cup is in 1 hour. I think it's in 1 hour. I have 7 p.m. My thing says 8 p.m. on the game. I'm pretty sure it's 1 hour. So I need to hurry up and eat this. I'm like pretty sure it's in an hour. Battle Cup. Yeah, 8 p.m. Saturday, America, Saturday, July 16, 8 p.m. That's 1 hour, boys. We need to figure this out. Celtic, man, whose team are you on? Because you're talking about Scar, you're talking about you're in my party. Battle Cup is a weekend single elimination tournament, I guess, that you sign up for. You lock in your team. It's about 3 games, I think, if you win, you know, if you continue to win. 8 teams competing for the title of Battle Cup champion. two of my friends have actually, it looks like three of them have actually already won. JD Chris has already won. Chris92 has already won. Jack90 has won. Apparently Cloudian. Well, no, he hasn't won. I don't think he did. I don't know. Well, anyways, a bunch of these dudes are winning these things. JP wants on the 2-0 team. Okay, nice. Yeah, we'll pull it together. We got plenty of time, guys. We have plenty of time. All right. Now, typically what I do with... I'm going to try it. Typically what I do with the sushi, and from what I understand, it's not necessarily bad-mannered if you hold the fish and do like a little bit of your dunk and then like a half bite. Because I could eat, you know, I could eat the whole thing, but I like to very much enjoy my food. So I'm going to try and... I'm going to attempt to do this. First one we got is the salmon. Sammy the salmon here is about to be had. Oh, you get emoticons? I don't know what you get. Battle points, maybe? Wow. Oh my goodness. Amazing. Guys, sushi is like... It's probably my favorite thing to eat. I shouldn't have gotten the salmon. I mean, I like salmon. White tuna is my thing. White tuna is my jam, dude. It is my jam. So good. Very good. Zems, what's up, bro? I'm certainly gonna try, man. I'm certainly gonna try. I would love to do that thing. I'd love to do all of the things for you guys. I want to be in tip-top shape for my pending tournament. Sushi Man's gonna be eating this stuff. Fatty tuna and unagi is where it's at. Nice. Didn't mean to question mark. Make me hungry, you just ate. Welcome. Welcome, Rex, man. I hope you're doing well. I was hungry. I was looking forward to this since yesterday, because I was supposed to get this yesterday, and then I got busy at work, and then I just had to come home to the dogs, because I was out for like 10 fucking hours. Well, not 10 hours. I exaggerated. It wasn't 10 hours. I was gone from like 9 in the morning until like 6? No, 7? 6 or 7, maybe? Okay. Hey, man. Do what I do, man. I'm out here on my grind, dude. That means I'm eating sushi for you guys on the Twitch. That means second place in the social eating category for eating sushi. I shall do it, young man. Don't you forget that. Sam's coming on. Guys, we have to be Sarknado though. We can't be anything else, man. Burgundy, dude, do you want to play in this thing? We got to see if Walrus is on. I gotta save slots for my dudes. Walrus is on. We'll see if they want to play. I'm gonna Shrek you kids up, man. We're gonna win this tourney thing. I don't understand how the brackets work, because it's like it gives you like a like some sort of a number, like a skill number. It's not like an MMR number. It's like I think it's like 0 to 10 or something. Maybe. I think that was thunder. You don't need to growl at the thunder, dog. It's growling at thunder. Yeah, I was talking to Maros. He wants to play in it. Yeah, mine can go in between 3 or 4. I don't know what that means, dude. No idea what that means. All right, we're gonna do. This is my. Dude, it's so bright. Fishy. This is my my jam right here. Escalar. So good, man. Mmm. Celtic, are you out, man? Are you jumping ship? Are you on the balls deep train? Jesus. Akmazira, what's up, brother? Welcome to the stream, man. I hope you're doing well. Somewhere 2,000 feet. 10,000 feet. Your group's filled? Nice. That's fine, dude. I'll see you on the battlefield, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna hate to beat you, but if that's what it takes. That's what it takes, man. That's what's gonna happen. Alright, we're going to the salmon and the avocado on the rainbow roll here. Give that one a shot. What are the regions? I didn't think EU was part of the same bracket. I thought it was Americas. What are you doing here, man? Alright, we're gonna do a couple more bites of this, and then I'm gonna try and wrap it up. Cause we very much need some coffee to go along with our winning at Dota. Coffee is pertinent in order to be successful at Dota. Thank you. Morris is playing CM. Rex, man, you're getting up there, dude. 13 hours, dude. You're almost to the the 15 spot. Burgundy, if you're still out there, man, I think you get the... At some point in the compendium, you have the compendium. At some point in the compendium, you get the tickets. I don't know how or when I got it, but I have like 5 or 6 of them. You get it in the compendium somehow. I don't know how, I just do. I got like 5 of them. I'm like, I want to say that I'm pissed that they made it $1, or excuse me, I want to say I'm kind of pissed that they're charging for tickets, but at the same time, like, it's only $1, it's only $1, which is fine, and I think that even making it $1, or $5 for a team, I think that it will weed out a lot of people that are not so good, or like not so committed to playing. Scar, dude, I'm gonna play with Burgundy and Walrus for sure. And once it gets closer, I don't know the other two slots. I'm gonna message Walrus and make sure he's still in, but. I would prefer to roll with my Sarknado homies. If we've got space after that, then we'll go. You know, don't consider me. If you have a team, you know, make sure you can fill your team up. Because I'm at least with 2 others. I'm at least with 3 right now. I'm gonna message Walrus in a minute. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower has fallen. Radiant's middle tower could use some help. Nevermore's, dude. Nevermore's back. Nice, man. What's up? Welcome to the stream, dude. Again. Did you, like, sleep or something? What time is it now? Did you get your sleep on, dude? Where did Radiant's middle tower go? Oh, fuck. What? He said he's in low priority net problems. I don't know if that means no or he can't. Fuck, dude. Who could turn away from this battle? Radiant's middle barracks have fallen. He's in low priority. Shit. This game does not look so good for him either. Damn, dude. Fear quiets magic. Dire's bottom tower is being chipped away. Yeah, when is he coming back, dude? Where the heck is he? He's with his family or something? Oh my god. Dude. It's so easy to lose track of time when you're having the time of your life playing Dota. Why would you want to go to sleep?
My tower has fallen.
So I don't know if... I don't think it would let him play. I'm not sure. Because if it's Burgundy, myself, JP...
Not much good's happening to Radiant's bottom tower. Are those cracks in Dire's top tower?
Let's see if... Are you guys potentially interested in playing this? Let me know if you guys are potentially interested and able to play in this game, so that I have an idea of who's still, like, available. Sushi and Soul Patch hype. Yes, sir. That is correct. X-Gun Waves, man. What's up? Welcome to the stream. Pim Vacay and Reunion should be this weekend. Oh, you're trying to study this late? Oh, shit. Okay. I wonder if it would let him. I don't think it would let him play. I'm not sure. It's like a whole separate button, dude. It's a whole separate button. What I got was there's just a little bit left. I'm gonna have to save some of this for later. I've got spicy tuna, white tuna, scallion avocado rolls. There, I did have. Well, I still have bits of a rainbow roll here. In this, and then I've got some, this is white tuna sushi. I had some salmon sushi as well. It's very good, extremely good. I think this will probably be the last bite so that I don't overdo it, and that I also have a little bit of a snack either later or possibly tomorrow. Sometimes I like to have sushi for breakfast. It's just, I don't know, something weird that I like to do. So I'll have it the next day, like, you know, latest breakfast. I've got soy sauce in this other container right next to it, so I do have that. I have some wasabi mixed into that. I also do something a little bit interesting. I also take more of the wasabi and then also, like, put it, you know, on the roll itself and stuff, just so I get a little bit of that extra wasabi kick. Celtic, yeah, man. If you want to offlane, that'd be great. It sounds like Scar's team is pretty good. If you want to offlane. And you want to commit to the team, then yeah, that's cool. I'd love to have you offlane if you want to do the Ricky thing. Yeah, man, you gotta mix the wasabi in there. Of course, dude. You know where it's at. Do you like sushi? We'll Discord you. Oh, you guys are tier 5? Oh shit. I don't want your 4K kind in my tier. Get out of here, man. You know what I'm saying? The cup starts in 45 minutes. 45 minutes, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So I was trying to organize something here. I've got probably four people on the team. I think you can move up and down. I guess it depends on how you progress in it. I'm not sure. I don't think there's much information on how the initial tier is determined or how they progress. I don't think that information is out there, but I could be wrong. Let's see if I can invite him. Theo. I'm not sure if I need support, dude, and I would love to absolutely play a game with you, but only because I want to try and get some people that I'm familiar with playing with. I've got a lot of buddies that I've been on a team with or that I play with quite a bit. So you're more than welcome to hang out in the stream, and we'd you know, definitely run a game with you in the future. But just for this, I you know, I'd prefer to play with some people that are either teammates or people that I play with a lot. Yeah, there could be three games if you win. I play at least at the highest of your parties. Oh, okay. Alright, let me start inviting these people and we'll see. I just want to see if we can Let's see if it works. I just want to see if we can, if it'll let him in. Battle Cup. It says it's red. It might. I don't know if it will. I'm not sure, it might be the red circle around team entry, seems like. Making America great again. Fuck, man. Walrus. Oh no, dude. That sucks. I'm sorry to hear about the issues with the low prio. So we've got let me see who else. Cuz I want this to be sweet. Message Rave. Let's see if Rave wants to play. All right, that's it. I said that was all I was gonna eat. What? He's got a team. He'd probably bring us up a tier, anyways. Fuck that. Okay. Brandon messaged me earlier. Future Mustache, are you trying? You're tier 5. Oh shit. I'm tier 3 and 4. I don't know what that means. Tom Gank says 4 and 5, so that's probably like the 3 to 4K bracket, I guess. Tier 5 or 1 is lowest or highest. If you guys are 5, they go up because I'm 3 and 4 and I'm less MMR, and less talent, more of a noob than you guys. So I guess they go up. Dang. Okay. I thought it went to 10. Is 5 the highest? Is 5 the highest? It shows you right here. This is at team tier. See, like we have to play at team 5 because of JP. Basically, so like we'll be playing at his highest level or something. Cause you to inherit low priority. Can't you still even if he's in the low P? I don't know. I'm not sure. Maybe. Let's try and register. Shall we try and register? It's every Saturday, so like it'll be done tonight. If we continue to win, it's the most 3 games. If you lose, you're done. So it'll be done tonight. But they will do this every Saturday for the remainder of the duration of the compendium. Basically. I can delay the stream. I don't think anybody's gonna be watching, but yeah, sure, I can do that, of course, no problem. Especially if we're like playing. Okay. It begins in 38 minutes. Battle registration. I think I should be able to click the find opponent thing, right? But I have. Alright, I need somebody to be in the party real quick. So that we see if this works. Future mustache, if you're there, dude, let's see if this works. I don't know if I can cancel. I just want to see if this will work. It just like, see, I don't think that made a difference. It didn't make a difference. Where do I pick a name? Use pickup team? Don't appear in your profile. Oh, pickup team? Is that why? Oh, so I thought that meant it was gonna find. I thought that meant it was gonna find players for me. All right. All right. Mustache, bear with me, dude. I might need you as a stand-in, but we're gonna try this to see if this does work. Otherwise, if we need somebody, then you'll be my go-to. If you're interested in hanging out, by all means, do it on my behalf. Hang on a minute, guys. Try and find all my shit here. I don't know where it is. Slurknado graphics. Okay. It's not best of three. There's a bracket. It's single elimination bracket. Three minutes till registration. How does it know? 34 minutes. So we'll know in 34 minutes or something. Can we Google it? Can somebody Google this? Well, if you lose your first match, then you're done. There's 8 teams, single elimination, so there's 4 matches in the first bracket, right? 8 teams in the first bracket. If you lose your first match, you're done. 4 teams advance. 2 teams advance, 1 team wins. So it's a single elimination bracket. It could be 1 to 3 matches. Okay, so I'm gonna put this stuff away. Food was very good. Thank you guys for joining me for that. I'm gonna put this away so that I can have some of this either later or tomorrow, and I'm gonna try and make some coffee as well for you guys. Like I would like to hope that you can play if you're in low priority, but I don't really know. You play, yeah. if you win, yeah, you just basically play until you lose. That's how it goes. Captain's mode games. So if you win 3 games in a row, then you win, basically. That's how it works. Talking about playing overthrow or something. Alright, I'll be right back. Yeah, you guys sit tight. Music's going to continue to play. I'm gonna bring some of this stuff out there. I'm gonna change my setup a little bit. Get my keyboard back in place. I'll be right back, guys. Oh, what's up? Mr. Panda, what's up, man? Yeah, I'm trying to figure this out. We're trying to assemble a team. We should have a team. We are just hanging out for a little bit. We will be doing that. I've got some water boiling for the coffee. Let me show this to you. This will help you guys out if you're kind of confused. This is the Discord, right? My buddy Chris won earlier, so this is basically how the bracket works. So you're gonna get 8 teams, right? So these are the 8 teams. You see them right here on the left. If it's one game only, if you win, you advance. So 4 teams move to the semifinals. If you win again, you advance to the finals. If you win the finals, then you are dubbed the champion of the Dota Battle Cup. So that's what we're trying to do. You need 2 more. If you want, I mean, ask some people in the chat. I need to reserve at least 1 person in case this low priority thing fucks us. But other than that, I think there might be people here if you need some players. Derpos, dude, I just enjoyed some lovely, lovely sushi. The good news is I was smart enough to record it. So if you would absolutely love to dine with me and enjoy some sushi, there will be a VOD available.
So that's gonna be posted. It'll be on Twitch automatically. All my shit is saved to the Twitch, and I'll probably upload it to YouTube just for funsies. It looks like we're gonna be put in bracket 5, I think, due to JP. So. Okay, I need to do this. Okay, so the next point of business is I need to do this ASAP. The water is boiling. I've got my coffee grinder. I've got my French press. So you guys are going to absolutely enjoy the obnoxious loud sound of grinding coffee. Once that water is done, I'm going to have to bring it in here. So we're going to get this all set up. And then we're going to enjoy making some coffee together. Like a boss. You got that? Cool. That's all good. Okay. So the water is just about done. I can hear it. All right, I'm gonna put some beans in this thing. You know how like you rig out your computer with like a bunch of accessories and shit? My coffee grinder is legit sitting right on top of my tower right now. So we're gonna pour some coffee in there. All right, the coffee has been deposited into the grinder. All right, now guys, brace yourselves. This will be loud and obnoxious. I'm gonna go get the water in the meantime. Proper heads up, the next part of this will be very loud. Chopper, watch out dogs, hot water coming through. Okay, so we've got this. This is gonna be loud. Here's the actual grinder. I'm gonna grind this right before your eyes. Okay, it's looking good. The only thing I did forget is my actual scoop. So I'm gonna have to go get a scoop. And then we will have to scoop the coffee into the pot. Come on, Derpos. This is the real deal, dude. So this is the actual brewing device. This is my French press. Take this thing off here. This is the filter, built-in filter. What we do next is we're going to take our coffee. I'm gonna get 2 scoops of it. So I got a good old heaping mound of the coffee there. I'm gonna put that in the coffee press. French press, get one more scoop, and it's cool. I'll just have to vacuum a little bit because this usually happens out in the kitchen. Put in 2 of those boys. From here, what I'll do is I'll take this water and put this thing in here, and then we will be making the coffee. Very, very high-tech procedure here. This is gonna take 5 minutes. So whatever time it is now, we need to add 5 minutes to that. I'm gonna also put the lid on this. Then we're good to go. Give a little bit of a twirl just to kind of make the magic happen. Magic will happen a little bit faster this way. Yeah, Keurig, right? Fuck that. Okay, so we're good. We have the coffee has happened. In 5 minutes, we shall have the magical medicine. I'm gonna go get my cup as well as a little bit of creamer in there so I can just bring it in here, and I will also take the Old Man 2.0 teapot out there.
Did you guys keep track of the time?
Watch out. Watch out.
Yeah, right? No, I'm not that high tech. Come on now. So I'm going to say like 3 minutes. I'm going to say 3 more minutes. Maybe that's probably good.
Yeah, we'll say 3 more minutes.
So I do have, usually I would do this the other way around. I'd have the coffee in there first. So I had to guesstimate, which is difficult. I had to put the creamer in there first so that it doesn't, you know. I can't leave the coffee here or the creamer out. I'd be fucked. So we're going to give it a couple more minutes and then we shall be ready to consume caffeine and win at Dota. Have the official Slarknado team ready to go. I'm gonna try and Google if the low priority affects the Battle Cup. Does Battle Cup allow low priority? Well, I don't know. That's why I'm fucking asking you, Google. Can a low priority account participate in Battle Cup? Yes, low priority doesn't affect Battle Cup. Source: played and lost Battle Cup while in low priority. I think we're good. I think we're good to go. This is a Reddit post as of 5 hours ago. So I would think that we're ready to go. That's what it says, at least. I forgot one more minute on the coffee. We're good for the earbuds here. Yeah, it's only Saturdays. Only Saturdays. Check, that is correct. I'm pretty sure today's Saturday. It's very much Saturday, I think. Yeah, the tickets are a dollar. Okay, here we go. All right, so this is where the magic happens. So you've got all of your magical coffee and grinds and shit in there. So we're going to push the plunger here, and that will send the filter down. Of course, the grinds will be pushed down to the bottom of this thing, and the coffee will be above that, in which case we will just then pour that into our cup. So we do that like so. Now, in theory, all of the grinds are down here towards the bottom. And one person, it's $5. One person can sponsor all of them, basically. If you really wanted to, you know, one person can provide more than one. So let's see if we did this okay, if our guesstimations were correct. Looks a little bit light, but I'll just pour a little bit more in here. The light, it's not, it's light, but it's not super light. To guesstimate with the creamer, so we're gonna keep that right there, and I'll just add a little bit more coffee to it in a little bit. Alright. So we're ready, dudes. Fucking ready, man. 15 minutes till Annihilation begins. So the funny story is we actually lost. it was a great time, but we ended up losing the first series game in the Battle Cup. So we'll be regrouping and trying again next week. But I hope you guys did enjoy the social eating, and look for more opportunities to hang out with me while I eat some dinner in the very near future.